1-0 then. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. He's given it straight to the opposition. There's a slide rule pass.
Whoa.
My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through.
Tibo was gone, bro.
What will he do here? Well, you cannot put in an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is.
Well, he didn't even look for it, did he? He didn't.
And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Nolan, Morris, Lala.
But the referee marked us there.
Davoren. Plenty of options. Big chance to get them on terms. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him.
Don't go back.
A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Well, they might be onto something. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Focus on the pass accuracy, guys.
And intercepts again.
Away.
In position. And able to close down the shots.
Easy, easy, just easy. Just pass black, just pass black.
Possession given away, unfortunately. Nolan, Lala, Cohen, far from a good pass. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half.
Come yellow. Come yellow.
Lovely ball over the top.
Yeah, ball.
And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration. It's going their way. 2-0. Morris. Davoren. Tremendous ball played through. He just needs to remain icy cool. He truly was in a wonderful position, Lee, but he squandered the chance.
Well, he went for placement. He didn't go for power, and he's missed it.
Morris. Might be a chance here. He takes it on. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, I, for one, was waiting for the net to balls, but it wasn't to be. The woodwork came to the rescue.
Promising-looking ball. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in.
I had to do that before we get into the... Okay.
Cannavaro. Gerhardt.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest.
They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Really a very poor ball. And a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes.
Touch!
Oh, lovely incisive pass. Can he take the chance?
That's a good boy. Oh, that's a good
boy.
Wow,
Nate,
what happened?
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Ibrahimovic.
Oh, well done, bro.
Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. In position here to protect the ball.
Eddie down.
This looks promising.
Miss Randall.
And you don't want to lose possession there. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity.
Guys, Schweinsteiger. It's only two goals. It's just only two goals.
Ibrahimovic.
We're not winning, we're leading.
A fine reading of the situation. Promising attack, this. What can he do from here? The timing was perfect. It had to be. Müller. He's going forward well here. Schweinsteiger. Losing possession a bit easily.
Nice. Leave it.
So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said.
GG. Come, GG.
That is that for the first half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Schweinsteiger. Nolan. And he read it well.
Easy, easy. Trap and go, trap and go, come on.
And given away.
That's what we've been doing pre-season. It's unfortunate to be.
This looks promising.
Doing
and he might profit here. It wasn't an especially high Kevin quality Cash, header, was
go.
It?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Lugano. Cannavaro. Burt. He's got the right idea with that pass.
Connect.
Unable to close down the shots.
Okay, they're coming. They're coming.
Lala.
I'm waiting for them.
Hibbert.
Again.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that. He goes short. Lala. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here.
Ooh, I left
him. And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Lugano.
Well done.
The timing a little bit off.
Ish, too much. Oh, still. Support is back, bro.
Two players waiting in the middle.
Well done. Ish.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Connect.
Great
oh,
opportunity.
It's a goal.
That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Relax, guys.
Lala.
Well done. Good shape, well done.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Hibbert. Lala. Can he finish? And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
Okay, tripping pass, Jones. Come on. Tripping pass. Don't leave your support behind you.
Throw-ins given. Gerhard.
Along the line.
Cannavaro. Burt.
Yeah, bro. Wow, bro.
They need to get tighter. Oh, excellent diving stop.
Ooh. Okay, let's go back.
So the corner played into the box. A tremendous down. Vision. Beautifully timed. And that was a very fine read. High quality defending. It is to be a throw in. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
Get inside the box. Come on, Brett. Oh, Brett.
Well, a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Really a very poor ball.
Done, GG. There's this cleft behind you. Well done, bro.
And it's a matter of what nice occurs in the final 15 minutes. Well, they've lost the ball.
Hey, almost. Come back. Well done,
so setting
GG.
It intelligently.
Easy. Tripping pass. Pass accuracy, gents. Easy.
Cannavaro.
Well done, Clive. Well done.
William.
Oh, sorry. I'm going along the line.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans Bend are it. Doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Clumps clear.
Well done. Again.
Just 10 minutes to go. They're getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Well done.
No nonsense well done. Clearance.
Well done.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And snuffing out the danger.
Easy, bro.
It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
In front of you, bro.
Well, showing good vision. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, they've given him too much space. Cohen. Schweinsteiger. Ibrahimovic. Untidy on the ball. The electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Happy to take on the shot. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
How can they find a late leveller? And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Well, it was tight, wasn't it? Just done enough in the end, I suppose, to deserve the win. Tactically, a really good game, Derek.
It knows if it's after 10 o'clock, if it's before 10 o'clock at night, everything's cool, go to a restaurant, do whatever. After 10 o'clock at night, depends on you, because it can tell time. It can tell if you're eating, like on an airplane. If you're eating, you can pull the mask down, you're just fine. If you're not, you better pull it up, because it's not safe. It can tell the type of building you're in. I mean, if you're in a Home Depot, it's cold, not a problem. If you're in church, it's going to pounce on you and get you. It can tell if you're talking or you're singing, because if you're in church and you're talking, it's okay. But if you're in church and you're singing, you're as good as dead. It can tell the difference between a wind instrument and a drum. If you're playing a drum, it's all cool. But if you're playing a wind instrument, you're probably going to die or kill somebody. It can tell the difference between being in...
Guys, let's leave some people. Let's leave... Oh. Only one. Yeah. Kid.
I must say, ideal playing conditions for football here at the Wanda Metropolitano Stadium in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, avoid defeat today and it's survival. With that in mind, you do feel it might be quite a nervy game. No risk type football.
Takes the shot! And a goal! And the threat of relegation continues to loom large.
Well, it's not quite panic stations yet. They still have time to turn this around. It's time for heroes, Derek.
The opening goal of the game then.
Ah.
And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Nicely cut out. Lou. Gutierrez. Konate.
This one they have brain.
Mason.
You can see the way they're playing.
Piccolo.
It's a football brain.
And that pass could be troublesome. Excellent defending.
Dumbo.
Carlin.
Like one of those games where you're not going to have a possession as usual.
Mason. Konate. Lou. Daniels. Carpenter. electing to cross into the centre. So it's going to be a goal kick here.
They've pressed us high, bro. Done, well done, good vision.
And possession given away. Mason. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Well done, well done, William. Hey. The problem, we're not getting the e-ball, as you see.
Snyder.
It's all those games, we're just chasing everything.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And he read it well, intercepting it. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Promising attack, but his timing was off.
Just take care of the ball, guys. Take care of the ball.
William.
Take care. Oh, blue.
And he might profit here. Oh. And a good take under duress there. Carpenter. Opportunity in the wide area. Will he play it in? Can they convert? And a marvellous save.
Well, his reflexes there, absolutely spot on. That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers, to pull saves off like that.
And over comes the corner. Well, thumped clear. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? And deciding to go short with this one. Snyder.
Well,
not
down,
high quality
well,
defending
down,
oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Mason. Wonderfully weighted pass. Can he finish?
Chippy's going to cut back,
flinging himself at it, the keeper.
This one there. It's a really warm up game. It's like an SAPL game.
Cuts in from the flank.
Well done.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
You. Defending the whole half, bruh.
Well, they're going for the short one. Snyder. Gutierrez. Mason. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent.
Ball.
Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here.
Derek, the visitors dominated possession. It's been really impressive. Solid pressure will surely lead them to extending their advantage. Pressure is mounting.
So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here.
Next to you and move to a space. That's how we are playing. That's our philosophy of play.
They take it short. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Promising sequence. They've lost it.
Nice.
Bert.
Nice.
Now, what can they produce on the flank?
And bring them on tight.
Fruitful-looking attack. Piccolo.
Yebo. Well done. We have no time to react. We're there to do this right.
Daniels.
Away. Well done. Danny
Carpenter. Blue.
Sure.
And he might be through here. Is it going to be? Oh, a goal! And that certainly hurts the push to avoid relegation.
place.
Well, Derek, the game is simple. Put the ball in at one end and keep it out at the other. They certainly can't do the latter. Terrible defending. They're in big trouble now.
So 2-0 now.
You can see they are not winning, getting joy on the wings. So they just put it.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Strong but fair tackle. Oh. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given.
Away.
And an effective clearance. Lou. Oh, big opportunity. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. You can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal, and he won't save anything.
Now the man.
But guys, do you get what I'm saying? This game is getting into our. It's challenging. The way we play. Okay. I'm not going to look at these goals, guys, and say this is how we play. The way we were defending most part of the game, we defended so well. It was just those laps of concentration, that through ball and this ball that they scored just now. But we've been defending as a unit, you know, I was so impressed. But now our gameplay, when we win the ball, just pass it to the next.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Into a space, create triangles, create options.
An unforced error, you've got to say. Really getting stuck in. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
He's going to push me. Somebody. Yeah.
Well, that's not the way to remain top of the list, to be taking free kicks.
No, his teammates will be looking at him. That was a really, really poor effort. I'm pretty sure he won't be on the next one.
Lugano. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Carpenter. Can he put it away? He needed to get there and did, but still the possibility.
Trip and pass and go.
This looks threatening. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Burt. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, but then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
And it's a quality pass. In position. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, here it is again, Derek. The keeper's already on his way. He just waits for him to move and then strokes it down the middle.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest.
Get whipped up. Objective is to get the gameplay. Let's get our gameplay right. Yeah.
Lugano.
Is it gone?
Cannavaro. Ibs.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
And how about the short corner? He was certainly in. The chance was there, but credit has to go to the defender.
Well, part of a defender's job is to put players off doing their job, and that's exactly what they do there. It's a decent effort in the end, but under pressure.
Tripping pass, bro.
But oh, lovely bit of skill. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
Carlin. Oh, nice ball off. Over the top to Chase. Chance to finish. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Gerhard. But.
But why doesn't leave the game altogether?
There to win it back. Couldn't keep it. And now passing it through. And a goal.
He's
here.
On.
Yes, they've done it.
I thought he's off. It's like that guy. I felt like the guy who scored the fifth goal was off.
Daniels. Carpenter. This attack looks highly promising. Piccolo.
That side is always overloaded.
Could cross it in here. Well, a joy to watch.
Look at that.
It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Could play it in.
Ooh.
And the defender takes care of business. Thumped clear. And snuffing out the danger. Well, so much for talk about a draw guaranteeing their safety. They're losing badly here given the circumstances, Lee.
Well, Derek, the coach will be absolutely furious with his team. Either they haven't listened to him or he needs to get himself a new coaching manual. Nothing has worked today,
Criminal.
And it looks like the trapdoor is looming for them.
He succeeds in clearing it. Carlin. And taking it away. Crisp tackling. Useful looking ball.
Boom!
Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And very deftly cut out. Takes the shot. Well, he did his job defensively. Snyder. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Wonderfully weighted pass.
Kind of pass. I don't understand.
Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up.
You can see the line. The
Cannavaro.
Already strewn. That means he's ahead.
2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. He delivered into the box. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. We have entered the final minute of normal time. An important interception, and there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned, Lee.
Well, there was some terrible football on view at times today. They always seem one step behind, and that is perfectly reflected in the scoreline. Need some days on the training ground to reset things, I think.
Tibo, what happened to the previous game, bro? Yeah, you're supposed to just leave the game so that Clive can control your board. So because now if you're not attending your player, but if you're on pause. I don't know what happened, because some people, they put pause, then the enemy can able to take over. I don't know what. Yeah, but I think if any, let's just pick this matter generally. If you get an emergency or something to attend to, just leave the game. We have a guy who's at and he's going to control that board, because it becomes a problematic if there's a player that is on the field but is not playing, you know. So
despite being a fish. If you're wondering how this fish accomplishes its feat,
on land, and some killifish have actually been found in the trees. How did they get into the trees? Well, they use their tails to literally flip into the air. That's not the only way they'll get around. They can move the trees.
Okay, guys, I want to talk about the previous game, the 5-3 game. Guys, if the game is tough, we must not play out of character. Still keep the philosophy, you know. Of course, there will be time where, like, William will be clearing the ball, kicking it out, because it's just pressure. We just want to offload the pressure, you know, or just kick it forward and whatever. There will be times like that. But when we have a time to play the ball, let's play. Let's not kick the ball forward, try the hopeful balls to characterize our game entirely, you know. So, like, the first 45 minutes, the only thing I can talk about is the way we defended. We defended in that game. We just, unfortunately, we conceded goals the way we conceded them. Okay? Then, second half, then we started playing. Started putting the ball around, looking at the spaces. Looking at the spaces and stuff like that. Then we started creating chances, because in that game, even though we scored 3 goals, I think we had about maybe 5 or 6 chances. Okay? We are not expecting our strikers to score every chance. Like, it's same with defense. They're going to defend certain goals. Sometimes they will, you know, misread movement. We got punished. Something like that. So, the most important thing I want to say now is that when we started playing, then we created chances. When we started to have a control, everyone is more giving more attention where is he passing the ball or passing to the nearest player. Then it created those quick 1-2s. You see, the goal that was scored by Nate, the ball went to the right. That defense went press on that side. They circulated it. It went in. It started on the left, then it went to the right. That's when Nate got the ball, and then he hit the ball across. Then it was a goal. So there was a lot of thinking in that construction of the goal. You see. So skip it like that, gents. No, I've already selected that one. So let's not lose our cool if the game is tough, because when the game is tough, it just, I don't know, our decision making is not 100%. Let's support each other. Let's remind. Let's calm everyone down.
We're in the wonderful city of Bilbao at the Estadio San Mamés. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And it could be a good news story. Who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop? What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, they haven't been at their best this season, but the silver lining is a point or better today will secure their status in
Why
the division for another
the
year. Hopefully that doesn't mean we're in for a tight, cagey affair. With a bit of luck, we'll get some goals.
Ibs.
Nice.
It's opening up for them. He might be able to make it through. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at his best. Really, really top draw.
Elects to go short. William.
Shot, boy.
Fed over towards the back post. And The keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Now showing excellent vision. Oh, tight offside decision. But the flag does go up. Burt. Ibs.
Tripping pass, Bill. Tripping pass.
Cannavaro. Now, do they mean business on this occasion?
There we go, boys. There we go, boys. There we go, boys.
Looks promising, this. Untidy in possession. Well, they might be onto something.
Is he offside? No,
no, fails to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
No, I saw already. I hate that
guy. What a shocking pass, really. A move of promise on the flank. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it.
Okay, did.
And winning it back. Crossing possibilities. This looks promising. They really look after the ball when they have it.
Well done. Ooh, deeps. Ish, okay, well done, well done. We kept it well, bro. We kept it well.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily.
Okay. Well done. Nice moment.
Ibs. Not the pass he had in mind.
Make it sure.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? And offside it is. Cannavaro. Ibs. Burt. Lugano.
A good movement, James. Good passing. Nice. Look at that.
Possession and patience, the watchwords.
Isha,
not a good pass.
Well done.
Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Useful looking ball. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Cannavaro. Burt. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Might be a chance here.
I win.
Did his job to begin with. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Focus.
Can he finish?
There you go.
And there it is. How important could that be in the quest to avoid the drop?
Well, just look at the celebrations. You can sense the relief, Derek. Surely they're safe now.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And that pass could be troublesome. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up.
Wow, Derek, just listen to that noise.
Oh, what an incredible save!
Well, I thought he was in, Derek. I'm sure he did too. He got a lot of power behind it.
Run with it.
Lovely ball over the top.
Go.
Chances on. A lovely attempt. Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow.
Yes.
It's going their way.
Hey, 2-0. That pass, bro. That pass. Safe pass.
Might be able to set up the chance. And they could get one back here.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got
movement.
That. Just look at what that control gives you.
Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. An incisive pass. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position, only just. Careless in possession. There's a slide rule pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd, all right. We can hear him from here.
Guys, I was ahead of that guy. I was ahead of him.
Perfect challenge.
sorry, guys. Sorry. No. I was ahead of him.
Can they be creative from here? And with that, the attack fizzles out.
I reached the ball before him.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Lugano. Ibs. Can they get in behind them? Very quick thinking there. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Ibs. Burt. Lugano. Fruitful looking attack. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And intercepted it. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Ibs. And he's in an offside position. Zuniga. And a poor ball. The first half here comes to an end.
Yeah, guys, I'm noticing something. Brett and who else who's playing Cam, those guys, you need to think. You when you receive the ball, you need to think. Because we can't rush you. There are passes that you have to pass at the same time. But there are passes where you have to delay and look at who's making, you know, who's making a proper run or the ball you can pass. Because you're pivoting the play. You are the one to decide whether the ball goes to the left or goes to the right, depending on the movement of the players. But the rest of us, let's just do what we're talking about, guys. The trap and pass movement, it's working for us. I'm looking at this team; they are just chasing shadows because we are moving the ball very quick and the pass accuracy is on point.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Naranjo. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Nzunga. It's a good looking ball in behind. Is this the moment? A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again.
We were too open.
So there we have it. 2-1.
I picked up the guy who was far wide and then the pass it more inside.
So and he takes it away.
That's what happened.
2-2. And giving it away.
Well done, SK. Now they can give it to
Eddie. Chance to finish.
Ooh.
Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? Lovely ball over the top. He's in position. He had to react and did.
Yeah, it was offside.
William.
Oh, that's thinking,
Bert.
Guys. That's thinking.
And continues his run. Direct ball into the box. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Grigori. Really nice ball. Naranjo. Intelligent threaded pass here.
You're not talking to me now. I'm really
pulls it back.
A fine reading of the situation.
And they do like to press whenever they can. Crisp tackling. And a significant block following that cross. And a throw in forthcoming. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner.
He's doing for this one. He's doing.
And firing it into the area. It might still be problematic.
You got it, Eddie. You got it. We're coming, boy. Well done. Delayed him. Oh.
And there to intervene.
Shape now, shape.
Plenty of options. Now let's see about the cross. Not showing good defensive judgment. And the cross is fired in, but absolutely no help in the centre. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
Well done.
On the far side behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Echiagile. And now passing it through. Regained possession.
Nzunga.
And space for the cross. Fruitful looking attack. Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot.
Well, here it is again, Derek. The keeper's already on his way. He just waits for him to move and then strokes it down the middle.
Goals are plenty. 2-2.
Focus, focus, gents.
Well, they might be onto something. Could be! Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation.
Yeah, I'm on the verge of losing this game.
From this corner kick, hey. Let's see. And a goal! And the threat of relegation continues to loom large.
Well, it's not quite panic stasis yet. They still have time to turn this around. It's time for heroes, Derek. Here, we can take a look at it again. I'm sure the coaching staff
no,
will
it's not sure that
just
was blocking
not good enough,
Clive
you have to say that. He spilled it right
the
into the danger zone.
The
at this
ball.
Level, you're always going to be punished.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Now, that short pass, this could be interesting. William, crossing into the middle. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time, he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Well, late in this match now, and not exactly the scenario they had envisaged. They need a goal.
Yeah, and it doesn't look like it's coming, Derek. The relegation battle looks like it's going to drag on for sure. Not done enough today, and to be honest with you, that's been the story of their season.
Well, he's given it away. inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
Wait.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've... Oh, it's in! And how massive is that? Maybe the goal that will see them stay in the division.
Oh, it's a lifeline. Don't throw it away now. Full concentration mode.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Level pegging, but can they change that? That's not a bad ball. I just missed that little bit of attack. The referee blows for full time. A draw was what they required in advance. A draw is what they have delivered to stay in the division for next season.
Well, Derek, at least now they can relax a little with that point. Lots of reflecting to do in the close season. It's been a really tough year. 1 point enough to save the whole season, though.
It's a preseason cup. Yeah, cup game. Yeah, that's the one that's gonna start now at 10 in 4 minutes. So the first game is against, I'll tell you now, SLPA Saints. I think Saints. Wait. Saints. The boys. Give it to Claire. Okay, sorry. With that. No, it's cup games, guys. It's so my wife wanted to talk to. Yeah, my wife wants to talk to me, guys. Sorry.
head is down under money trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now. Is it just a path I walk? Thinking I could save them all. I can't even save myself. I care. Maybe me and God could talk. Yeah. I can't take a second. Yeah. Don't wanna talk when they suppress a message. I mean, they said drop call when I had great connection. And now I'm on the phones talking with the great connections. I got the vibe on me. It's like a gray light. Hey, nights, cause my mind can never stay quiet. These wars that I fight, they leave me dead. Like, is my hair right? Is this far from sure? All these questions, these voices ask. I'm a mind slave. I'm in overdrive. I can't take a break. I don't feel alive. All my fake friends ring them up and then I slide. Right about their lives. It's about the time. Yeah. Shade is down. Under money trees I bought. Now they come around like they know me now. Is it just a path I walk? Thinking I could save them all. I can't even save myself. I care. Maybe me and God could talk.
Okay, guys, we're looking for the captains and we for the opponents. We're not getting any. It's 10 o'clock. Because they're not responding, but you have to give them the grace period, you know. Just have to give them. I think so, yes. So we buy. We'll just play on the. There's a lot of them who I think you see this thing of playing new teams, guys. Hey, hey. What's my less organizer? He's still struggling with putting the team together. Thank you.
go and do the things that I did, things I had to do just to get here. Gave up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money. Flavored Kool-Aid, and they'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what's the long sacrifice.
Well, you was getting, taking long vacations. I was on my grind, dedicated. Fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm like little montage, turn like a katana.
Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys. For a little bit of this and a little bit of money.
My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is. Why she got no wedding ring? Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I was sacrificed. Like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot. Tell me how to live my life. What's the noble sacrifice? I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been
Yo, Clive, I know these guys, these guys are not on, bro. I think they are not online altogether. So let's claim those 3 points. Let's play the division. It's 10 minutes now. I started sending a message before the kickoff. So they haven't responded, you know, so let's go. Oh, sorry. let's see. Galacticos. Ah, no, it's not the one we know. Galacticos. We'll be right back.
Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And understandable that there's a bit of extra excitement in the air. After all, it is the first match of the new campaign. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Well, with what I saw last season and with what I've been hearing in pre-season, the preparations are going really well. I really fancy this team to get out of this division this year. I'm hearing really good things all round.
Now he must favour the cross. Can they forge ahead? He's in here. Can he finish?
You're on, bro.
And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Antonio. Pinto. Carvalho. Can they get in behind them? And he read it well.
Huh? Got a good there, bro.
Has a go. Oh, so close, but just unable to keep the shot down. Won it back. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. And a throw in forthcoming.
I should have won that Indian match.
Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Teammates in the middle. And the problem not completely solved. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And a goal kick will be next. Burnt.
Hey, hold you with the hand there.
And there to intervene. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Carvalho, Pinto, Nelson, and he read it well defensively. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Lost possession of the ball.
Give him.
Firing it towards goal. Oh. Keeper had work to do. It'll be a corner.
Everything right.
And now the delivery.
Oh, header.
Nelson. Chance to do damage. Burnt.
He's going yellow.
Useful looking ball.
Aye.
And under pressure, that was a fine claim.
Yeah.
Excellent vision. Top class defending.
Sorry, frustrated. Well done, bro.
Bert. Cannavaro. Throw-ins given. Lugano. Carvalho. Pinto.
Because it's behind the wall. Well done.
It did look on for them, but not to be. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Number 15,
well, they
number
won't 15 get too many opportunities today. 15. They have to capitalize from set pieces like this.
They're looking for number
so
15.
The corner played into
away.
The box.
Damn.
Not to be this time. Joao. Beautifully disguised ball.
Well done.
Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Well done. This is going, bro. Oh, nice swing.
But Ibs. Can he put
Hit.
Them in front?
Oh,
chance maybe.
This. Relax.
Good tackle. And threading it forward. And a goal! Now they've broken
I was on the wrong side of him.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And then it's a good headed finish, to be fair. Keeper, no chance. Lovely goal.
But Lugano, William. Not the best challenge, free kick. Almeida. De Souza. Committed challenge. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. It looks promising. A super tackle and they've won possession.
This guy is always
De Souza.
Getting ahead of me.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Happy to take on the shot. And no worries for the goalkeeper. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Gerhard.
What a pass, Gigi.
Naranjo. Wonderfully weighted pass. Crossed accurately towards the far post.
Finish.
Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Yeah, the back there, tell to him as well. So how are we gonna open this, guys? It's through quick pass movement and pace. That's the chance we stand. How is it? I never know.
An alert intervention.
Hey, radio movement there.
A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
There you go. Quick passing.
They've regained accurate possession.
Passing. Well done. Well done, Brad. Relax.
Cannavaro.
Come, Gigi. Well done. Good thinking, Gigi.
Lugano. Applying vigorous pressure. Sends it back. They might regret that miss. They ought to be two up.
Well, they've
done so
much
work to get one goal ahead. Two goals ahead was there on a plate, and he's fluffed his lines.
Go.
Ips.
Challenge the space.
Poor pass,
no,
under
one
no
there.
Real pressure.
Yeah, boy. Okay, guys, let's push the line a little bit. Brad, to stay behind. Yeah, stay on the line.
In behind for him to chase. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that.
And,
Ibs.
Well done, James. Wow. Yeah,
and a goal! Real excitement here. The equalizer.
Guys, this is a play, guys.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
But referee's kick is looking like the opponent's.
So it's going to be a goal kick here. Cannavaro. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Ran it superbly to take back possession. Kate, on a pretty ordinary challenge. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And a throw-in forthcoming.
Pass.
Almeida. Kate. They might be onto something. Oh, surely. I'll take a hat trick. He was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
Cannavaro, Burt. Throw-ins given.
Okay. Let's try the shorter one, because you saw how we scored net, how we created net goal, the movement.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Ibs.
There you go.
Slipshod passing.
Almost.
Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Still alive. Well, they survived the attack. Oh, that's an interesting pass. It's a good-looking ball in behind.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best.
And it might be.
No!
And a goal here. Accuracy with the header. Just what they needed.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. But if a player can stand still and nod the ball into the net like that, I will be asking serious questions about my centre-backs. Shocking, really.
Antonio. Joao.
Yeah, push up the line, push up the line, bro. Well done.
Oh, he's lost possession. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Pinto. It needs an accurate cross. And a long way out. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping following that long shot lead.
Yeah, concentration when the ball's in the air for that long. Just get behind it, get your hands up.
Flag raised for offside. Almeida. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Couldn't keep it. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Really good block. Deman. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, there was some terrible football on view at times today. They always seem one step behind, and that is perfectly reflected in the scoreline. Need some days on the training ground to reset things up.
How's it?
How's it, my man? It's the boys' cap here. You guys still in the game?
We just finished the game. We're lobbing now.
Oh, we're sharp, boy.
Sharp. Okay, guys, the opponents are ready. Let's lobby. Let's sort out the defense. How are we gonna do this? Yeah, I think let's play with the way it is. Let Club control those two bots. And they can. Tell this guy. They just called me now. They're asking if we are ready. Club, change the settings to friendly. Let's call me now. It looks like they are ready. Is the picture saying we're home team? Are we home team? No, man. Are we? Oh, yeah. We home team, okay. The boys. I think that's the lot. The boys. Clap, the boys. Clive, try not to to move that much. Guys, can you the center defensive mid? Can you protect us in that in the central low so that they don't pass through balls all the way to open us with the long through balls? There's a goal. I was guilty because I thought the guy was gonna cross because we're limited in center defense. I moved to occupy that position
and they passed it. The guy went over me
to the guy who was supposed, I was supposed to be marking.
I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it was a far from ideal start on match day one, but a chance at redemption now. Don't get me wrong, it's still early doors, but if they want to make an impression, we're going to have to see a vast improvement today. Need a quick start, build some confidence, and hopefully we'll see a more positive performance.
Not a good pass.
Useful looking position, you've got to say.
Good defending to prevent the chance.
What can he do from here?
And he's clear his lines.
William.
Space afforded him. Cross towards that far post. The outcome is a goal kick here.
Guys, we know the minute we see William running along the line, we know what he's going to do, guys.
Bravo.
Someone must be.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Jackson. Mann. Baldwin. Do Nascimento. Well, the attack looks promising. Now delivering that deep cross.
Where's the ball? What?
And a free kick awarded by the referee. Cannavaro, Lugano.
Well done.
But crossing opportunity. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Jack. Langfield. Mann.
Good visualization and execution. It's a cross towards the near post. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper.
Ibs. Moving the ball effectively. But can he finish?
An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Beautifully disguised ball. A goal on the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage.
Nice ball.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Jackson. Langfield. Baldwin. And that was a very fine read.
Relax, relax. Yes. Yes.
Well, sloppy in possession. And he takes on the shot. And up for grabs off the keeper. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Oh, nice. That is over.
Comfortable in dealing with the cross. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And played short. Corner again.
Yeah, the only thing you're going to move these guys is the...
And short it is.
The pace, the dribbling.
So a throw in here.
That's the only one.
Well, that'll be a free kick.
Try to whip it. Let's see what you find out me.
And delivered towards the back post. Well, he didn't trouble the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a straightforward chance, you've got to say. Beautiful pass. Well, he could run onto it here. And the cross fired over, but no real central pressure applied. Poor pass.
Dan.
Jackson.
Could shift in.
Donascimento. And intercepts
well
again.
Done, bro. Relax on the ball. Done.
Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Bravo. What can he do from here?
Navanco. Trip and pass.
Burt.
Keep it moving.
Cannavaro.
Going along the line. Ooh, come Nick. Fight Nick. Oh, penalty.
Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. That will certainly mean
you can
a
give
booking
it to
here.
Eddie.
And now he's on a tie.
That
run.
Guy is keeping the guy on the line, is keeping him on. Give it to Eddie. Oh, that's goal.
And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. So 2-0 now. Jack.
Okay.
Donascimento. Oh, that's a pass of high quality.
Well
just
done.
Couldn't capitalize there. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Bruh.
Played into the center of the box. Well, he read the flight of the ball brilliantly, but just couldn't quite keep it down. Narrowly over the bar.
There's Eddie free in the box, bruh. They're not going to get into the ball and take a ball from him there.
Bert.
Come.
Lugano. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, a pass that lacks quality.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now.
Behind.
And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Donascimento read it superbly to take back possession.
Push the line, push the line up. Push the line up.
And it's a quality pass. He's got to score. Not out of the woods yet.
Yeah, boy.
And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault. Three goals without reply.
Good fun, Jack. Yeah, very
Jack.
Good play.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Determined defending.
Chase. Hey.
Man. Bravo. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Cannavaro. Burt. Nice looking pass. It needs an accurate cross. And he failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Zaleski. Jackson.
I was a wing back for a change, yay.
Jack.
Man. Oh, well done, maybe.
Throw in's given.
I'm free, bro. It's not a picking. Still I'm free.
Cannavaro. And
30
minutes. And he's in. Wonderful challenge. But the chance is still on.
Still. Oh,
guys. Unable to get a body in the way. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. And he's got totally underneath that penalty. Aye, aye, aye.
Well, he'll be looking down at the ground to see if his standing foot slipped.
The commentator is saying, aye, aye, aye.
McNamara. Brian. Difficult to stop him.
Yeah.
Well, the perfect tackle,
yeah,
really. And now a throw in.
They want something out of this. How that Brian Masondo guy, Brian. Oh, that's the owner of the
Jack.
Team. Yeah,
Baldwin.
I've been trying.
Slipshod passing.
I play a lot with problems with him. For a lot of times. Yeah, but
really good interception.
Now, he's not getting a supply at
Man.
All. Bro.
And he did well to cut it out. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Man. Wasteful again in possession. So 20 minutes to go. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Plays it back. Man.
Away. Well done. Away.
Tremendous come, intuition come, come. To win it back. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Donascimento. Zaleski. Giving the ball away.
Sorry, I guess that.
So a throw in here. Jackson.
Guys, they are so open.
Bravo.
They are so open.
Baldwin. fed forwards. Well, he's elected to tip that over for the corner.
Not praying, yeah. Praying is dangerous. Yeah. He is telling them to pass it there, yeah. That's his position. He always tells me to pass it there because if he wins it there.
Played into the center of the box and fired against the crossbar. Let's fly here. Terrific block there. One block after another.
There's a wall there, bro.
Possibilities inside the box. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
Well, Derek is really, really unlucky there. He thought he'd scored. Will he get another chance?
Well done, bro.
Naranjo. Oh, he's really opened them up here. A matter of keeping his composure. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
McNamara. And space for them here on the flank.
So impressed.
It might still be problematic. And it's come off the keeper.
Still there, yeah.
Well, they can bring it out now. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in.
control the ball. Bro.
Read it superbly to take back possession. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. It's a corner. Over it comes. Growing pressure here, and another corner.
Can I look for Prem, guys? Yeah, on the line, on the D line here.
And firing it into the area. And there it is.
They
can
look for that
but
guy on the line.
A consolation at this stage of the proceedings. They haven't
pass
been
it
up the
on
best.
On the 6 yard line. That's his position, and he jumps and scores.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, Derek, when the lead is extended to a two-goal margin, you could almost hear the sigh of relief from their supporters and the manager too.
Quello
Still on the plane now? Oh, Ed, yeah, that's the red tab. Okay, he contacted me earlier. Ed, where is he now? No, it's not necessary for this one. For preseason cup, se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla. I think they're in a game. But he contacted me. Let me check, what is it? Around 6 o'clock. Imagine six, close to 7. Ah, well played, James. Well played. Well played. I was so impressed by the way you kept your, you imposed yourself on a very intimidating defense, because those guys were tall, tall defense. Even the striker. I know Brian. I play a lot of drop-ins with him. He's very dangerous in the air, but with the movement, is not, it depends so much on the supply. So there was no supply. He was struggling, he was starving throughout. If it wasn't for that corner kick, he wouldn't have scored. So let's just keep doing that, you know. Eddie and Brett, you guys are pivot there, you control the play. But the rest of us, we win the ball, we pass to the, they have to see, they have to get the ball. Sometimes the rush pass, it works against us in the middle field, because if you delay a little bit, wait for about 2 seconds to allow your teammates to get in a good position, because he's running to the good position. Just delay a ball a little bit and then you release it when he's on the, you know. Sometimes you just have to release it. So, you just have to use your football brains, you know, to judge the movement, the offside and everything. Because sometimes you delay the movement, the guy then becomes offside. Sometimes you release early, it gets easily intercepted because your player, your teammates was not in a good position to receive the ball. So there's a lot of intelligence that we are requiring from the center mid. As well as when the Lambs and the Cams and the Rams, when they are attacking, they are around the box. Yeah, be dynamic. You don't be so easily predictable. You know, sometimes you play quick 1-2. Sometimes you delay. Come on this side. You know, we cannot coach you those things. We expect you to. To use your natural instinct as a striker or an attacker. And the other thing, the minute you see Giant bombing that line, you know, guys, he's programmed like that, guys. He's gonna just hit it hard. We need Debo to be there to finish that ball, guys. You know, so we have played so many games that we should be doing certain things without necessarily communicating, because we've played thousands of games together, you know. So yeah, let's keep the communication going, let's keep playing simple, you know. Now we're gonna play a very organized team. So one of the things that I always see from our side is that we get frustrated when we don't get the ball as often as possible. Sometimes, some games are not going to be same, guys. You know, we played these guys previously. The opponents we're playing now is a totally different kettle of fish in terms of talent and organization and structure. So sometimes in such situations, make peace that you're not going to have a ball. But when you have the ball, make use of it wisely. You're not going to have a lot of chances. When you have a chance, try to bury it, you know, because most of the us in when you play a team organized as them, you have to be organized as well. Frustrate them, make it difficult for them to get the passing lanes right, because you are always there to cut the passing lanes. After some time, let's say if we keep the clean sheet until halftime, when you come back from halftime, they're gonna start committing players forward. Then that's where we punish them, you know. Pizzo usually say we call it boxing, waiting for the right moment to attack, you know. Defending right, keep the discipline right, you know. Because the more we keep discipline, they're gonna start predicting us that we're a very defensive team. Then all of a sudden we change our way of play, we are offensive and we surprise them, because we have enough talent to surprise anybody, you know. So let's just do that, gents. Keep it simple. Can do it. Thank you. Okay, they say they are ready. We can send Clive. It's Eglar Sport. Let me send it to you. Can't send this one. Eglar Esports. You must have sent it. Oh, you do have the number. Yeah, we're still there, all of us. They took too long. Isn't them supposed to be sending us? Wait, Clive, I'm just checking. Oh, but it's fine. I always like to play it by Bernabeu. The field is nice, it's open, nice. Other stadiums, they have a lot of shade, and then you can't see the ball sometimes. Yeah, it's their home game, but send. Doesn't matter. They say you must send, we send. Remember this kid, you know? The guy used to complain about this kid. Yo, this kid is early.
Hello everyone and welcome to Madrid. This is the scene here at the Wanda Metropolitano on a perfect night for football. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, Derek, never a good time to lose a game, I suppose, but at least losing your opener, you have time to redeem yourself. They will be looking to try and do that today. 3 points will go a long way to righting that wrong.
There's no one inside, bro.
Timely intervention. And he's knocked it out of play, so a throw-in is the decision. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, they no longer have the ball. Nice looking pass. Good ball to switch the play. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Now potential danger. Nieves. Randall. Dimitri. Walters. Rainey. Fluency of movement. But it can't get through.
That's it.
And there to intervene.
Yeah.
This looks promising.
Well done.
And that was a very fine read.
Relax, bro. Let's play. Let's build it up nicely. Let's build it up nicely.
Defensive Brazilians to shut them down.
Come, Tibo. I'm here. Well done.
Ips. Well, visionary passing. And he's found a bit of daylight.
Tibo!
And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Rainey. Yusuf. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two.
Hey, did you see that, bro?
How about the cross?
Hey.
Dimitri. Pogba. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Oh, high class defending right on the goal line.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it as a former defender. I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Moving the ball forward with purpose.
Yeah, well done, bro.
Ibs. Gives it a go. And it's come off the keeper.
Still.
Strong but fair tackle.
Well, everybody, including myself, is asking how that didn't go in.
Difficult to stop him.
Yes.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. Cannavaro. Ibs. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And winning it back.
I waited, bro.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Top-class defending. Read it well. Being pressed and pressed high and dispossessed. Can they get in behind them? Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Challenge.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Nice defense, guys. Nice defense. Keep going.
A chance to whip it in.
Easily.
But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Yeah, boy. We well done.
Sayers. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Lugano. Dimitri. Showing teamwork and commitment. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately.
Nice press.
Yusuf. Nieves.
Nice press.
Cavani. Holding, yeah. And the emphasis is on creativity. And the defender takes care of business.
Dani Rano, support.
Well, they couldn't keep it. Yusuf. And the pass, a good one. Sayers. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work. Now counts for nothing.
What a visit, what a win.
Takes it on.
Yeah, boy.
Still alive.
Yeah, tried, boy. He was a great.
On and on he goes. And intercepts again. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And it's whipped in early. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And that will be the keeper's ball. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Yeah, I had no option there.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Walters.
Yeah, I see, I see.
Randall.
Clev was talking. What was in Clev?
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. This could be the equaliser. I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
Cavani. Rainey. Yusuf.
He kicked the grass.
And snuffing out the danger.
Where's the ball?
Well, can they be creative from here? Space and time for the cross. And it's gone behind for the corner.
Yeah, we're challenging them now.
Played into the center of the box.
Oh, my God.
He wasn't messing around with the clearance.
Yeah, the host have had let's camp.
But it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little. Start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Cavani. Pogba. And winning it back. Ibs. He could pick out a teammate.
How is opening it red?
Able to get his body in the way. And they could face difficulties here. That is a tackle and a half. Half an hour remaining then. Rainey. Chance to do damage. A fine use of the ball. Could be.
Come on.
They've added to their lead. Much needed security.
Goals like this. Just one and two touches. Oof. As they get close down, they move the ball on really quickly. It's a team goal in the end. A brilliant effort.
So 2-0 now.
Let's go at them, boys. I think they are strong attack, but defensively, I don't think they are strong.
Burns.
Open them with a quick passing, guys.
Well, he's given us away. Sayers. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside.
I'm free, boy. Well done. I'm on the line. Okay. He's going.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Win that ball. Yeah.
Dimitri. Cavani. Rainey.
Well done.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
That number 14 guy, look at how tall, bro. Number 14.
Well, he failed to get it away properly. Looks promising, this. Nieves. Walters.
The move out of
Randall.
Well done.
What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition.
If he played me,
untidy in possession. Cavani. Rainey. Oh, showing excellent vision. There's still danger here. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here.
Yes.
Well, as we see again here, Derek, it's the angle of the shot that causes a problem for the keeper. He can only parry it back into the danger area, and he's punished.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. William. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Well, they couldn't keep possession. He continues his run.
Oh,
good effort here.
I mean,
the shot had just a bit too much elevation.
You had an option, bro. You're way too far to try from that end, though.
Cavani. And they have possession again. Well, how will he react amid the press? William. Promising attack, this. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And going short with it. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Well read to win possession back. Oh, a lovely ball.
Penalty.
And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. And there it is, perfectly executed. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Well, Tunaid is playing for this team.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. And the right place to cut out the pass. Sayers. Dimitri. Pogba. Good movement.
And they're keeping the ball.
Dimitri.
Well, Derek, all departments of this team have been off today. Very rarely happens when everybody's poor. That's what the fans are reacting to. They should ask for a refund.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. space afforded him, making sure nothing untoward happened. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
A real lack of concentration for me has cost them today. Mistakes too. Manager will be looking around for that drawing board to start all this again. They were poor today, Derek.
Okay, I guess they're done, Nate. I mean, Eddie. Shabro. Yeah, look. Oh, their guy's still coming. Oh. Yeah, that was the last cup game, Shabro. But there's Clive occupying him. Yeah, let's call it. Sharp Jens, good night.